Yeah. This is never open. I bet those guys are gonna come back here and burn a little or something. I don't know. It probably just keeps getting worse, I'll bet. Pat, this has never been open. Yeah. Fucker. Yep. Like, you can tell I caught it because look at my rear end go whoop. Just to the left of the little ledge right there. I think we ought to stay here and make sure that guy in the GS makes it across. I don't know if he's coming or not, but
he probably is.
Yeah. There are little ruts, but if you literally stay parallel to that right there, you should stay in one. So.
See, Kyle. I mean, you know, if everybody came through here, you can't see it. But now, right. When you can see this.
Yeah. And this is what happens in this part over here. This side used to be where you used to have to go because that bank wasn't eroded off. So you couldn't go over there. So this was the spot to be in. But as you can see, every time there's a higher water, different rocks get dumped in different spots. And this is like 2 foot deep over here. And so sometimes this little channel right here is not bad, but this little ledge right here is a lot higher than the other side. So this is now the good spot. Yep, just aim for our wheel tracks and just go parallel to the bed there.
How far out, Kyle?
Yeah.
Right about right there?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right where you came. Yeah.
I don't like getting my feet wet. I will, but I don't like it. Hey! aim for him.
There you go. Gotta get in here straight. You can even put your foot on that ledge.
Got it.
Yep.
I knew that.
Too far to lift.
shut her off.
Okay.
You got her? Yep. Hang on.
Tip won't go to lift, on.
Yep. Okay. There you go. Yep, so the problem is they get cross-rutted.
All over that way.
Let's see if we can pull the rear of this. There you got her.
I was up in third gear.
You don't get the tires spin.
Got her?
Yeah. All right. Really appreciate that.
Yep. That's why we waited.
I don't know how you'd have got it up by yourself.
All right. The next one's gonna be a little deeper. Yeah. But just stand up on the pegs and stay on the gas.
Right.
It'll be cylinder height.
Okay. It don't have the rocks in the bottom.
Yeah, it doesn't have the rocks in the bottom. You just ride right through it. We'll give you a show. The guys in the trucks dug all that bank out. Even when the water was this shallow, man, it was like seat height almost over there. There's more people that drowned their shit in that crossing. And then you can see they brought in a bunch of rock and they've rebuilt that ramp. Because it was literally just a straight drop off. It was like 4 feet deep. Yeah. I came through here one day and there was this guy with his Explorer. He was high centered on the bank and he was just sitting like that. The back wheels were about 2 feet off the ground and the nose of the truck was in the water. Yeah. Go ahead.